The restaurant business has its own language. I don't know if you think this is weird. I think it's weird.
Shall I get this out of your way?
No, you can't get this out of my way. It is not in my way. I can negotiate perfectly well with it right where it is, thank you.
Can I tempt you with a dessert?
No, but you could tempt me with a few a few hundred thousand dollars if you want.
Care for some drinks while you look at the menu?
Happy birthday, Mr. Menu.
Enjoy.
Enjoy what? What kind of sentence is that? This is a verb. Enjoy the food, enjoy the view, spit it out.
Is everything all right?
Well, everything's all right except for that piece of chocolate chip cookie I found in the mashed potatoes. Also, my wife just told me she's having an affair, and I have this really bad rash on my ankle.
Good.
Don't call me. I'll call you.
How would you like that prepared?
Cooked on a plate sometime in the next half hour.
Would that be sparkling or still?
It comes out of a faucet. You turn the handle. It comes out the bottom into a glass if you're quick.
We don't serve plain tap water.
Something is wrong with your water?
We have two kinds of soup, clam chowder, and the special of the day, split pea.
What do you have for the special of yesterday?
I'm sorry, we're all out of that. They sold that last one last night, I'm sorry.
Easy, easy.
We still have the fish of the day.
A fish is swimming along, the chef looking down into the water holding a spatula he plans to whack it with. But then stopping himself at the last minute, this is not the fish of the day. Send up the next candidate.
The fish of the day is a freshly cooked, barely singed Irish sturgeon. With capers baked with fresh New Zealand horseradish sautéed in a Tuscan olive oil, with fennel and just a touch of freshly sliced Brahma seltzer, all served with a little silver paper crown on a skewer next to the compote of mishmash.
Any wine?
We have a wine list, by the glass or by the bottle.
I'm fine drinking it out of a glass.
We have a house wine.
The glass is fine.
Red, white, or rosé?
I have a truffle of the day.
We are fresh out of truffles.
Bananas?
Yes, we have no bananas.
Intermission. Whatever happened to...
How you doing, honey? What can I get you?
Whatever happened to...
The blue plate special?
Whatever happened to...
Meatloaf?
Whatever happened to... Waiter, there's a fly in my soup. If restaurants were smart, they would give you the bill before you eat. That's when you're hungry. Before the meal, I'd pay anything to eat something. They bring you bread and water. That's it. But after the meal, what is this? No, thank you. I already ate. Not hungry anymore. I'm out of here.
We also have several specials not on the menu.
Why aren't they on the menu? Is there something wrong with them?
How about some homemade, just-picked, aged 30-day hanger steak served on a skewer smothered in a bed of wild rice and horse feathers just like your mother used to make?
Can you cook that up al dente?
Can I freshen that up for you?
Is it going stale so fast? What kind of a joint you got here?
Would you like to check your hat and coat?
I did that before I left the house. They're fine, thank you.
We're not responsible for personal property.
I'll just chain everything to my leg.
Bon appetit.
And bon appetit to you, too. A quelle heure mangez-vous ici, non? Très mal.
17.5% gratuity added for parties of five or more.
It's not a party. Some of these people don't even like each other.
$5 charge for plate sharing.
We would like two separate plates, if that's all right.
Is everyone from your party here?
We're not a party. We're a gang of hungry bungries, and we're all here except George, who is out front dealing with the valet.
Valet?
He's helping him button his vest, put on his hat and coat, hand him his cane, and leave his worries on the doorstep. After that, he's directing his feet to the sunny side of the street.
Perhaps you would like a side of vegetables with that.
We like the sides, the top, and the bottom, unless there is an extra charge.
Would you like a booth or a table?
No, some food, with a plate under it, a napkin, fork and knife, something to put it all on, and a chair facing it.
The hostess will seat you.
Just show me the seat. I can save the hostess a lot of trouble.
Do you need a few more minutes?
I can always use a few more minutes. 10 extra years would be nice, too.
Thank you. Come again.
Thank you.
Thank you. Come again.
Thank you, too.
Thank you. Have a nice rest of your evening.
Wow, this is great. They really like me. What a great restaurant.
Is this your coat, sir?
The very one. You picked it out of all those?
Let me help you put it on.
Certainly.
Would you care to have our four best litter bearers carry you in a sedan chair out to your car?